Hello there, I am back from vacation, and having watched Rolex, I have the racing itch. So, Ferrari Challenge here at Laguna Seca, don't really care for this car. Unfortunately, drew a very high split here, and we were really disappointed in qualifying, so this could be rather crap. Drag race down here at turn one. Figure it's going to be attrition, so you can have it. And sure, why not you too? Well, this is all fixed set up. Never really done this series before. So, the lack of speed was, took me by surprise by a little bit. I was doing some practice for the BRS Sprint Series. Rather crap in that. So you watch for get the tires off in any way. It's gonna be instant death. So definitely gotta watch for that. Ooh, cold tires. Eek. Okay. No contact, but behind the eight ball already. Might be able to snipe off a few positions here. Tires gonna be a little angry for a while though. This could be something. Hey, there's a freebie. Ooh, not again. Okay, let's see where on this guy. No, back again. Okay, maybe not. Hey, we're back in dead last. I think I just got a little bit of the gravel on the right side going in the corkscrew there. Like I said, gravel is death. Hello. That's unfortunate. Well, pace-wise, we're not that great right now. Just aim for attrition here. freebie. Pretty decent lap there. So they're bunching up a little up here. See if we can use this to our advantage. Definitely getting the striking range here. They're all within a second of each other. I don't know if we're going past them. Should get to them at least. About 2 to go, 3 to go, maybe 2 to go. Gap's getting smaller. I think they're going to be side by side going the corkscrew here. Let's see what happens. Yep. Ooh. Man, we couldn't capitalize. Hey, never mind. That was a freebie. I don't know if this guy's got any damage or what, but. Hunt's not over yet. Should be 2 to go right here. Still getting away from us. So the car's 2 and 3 positions ahead of us are getting close together. See if anything comes of that. Ooh, he's on him. Ooh. Got a bit hot. Slid the tires there. I think they're too wide. Ooh, yeah, let's see what happens. Holes! Okay. Good news about this car being mid-engine. That wasn't death. He's not gonna make it. Guess that's a freebie? Oh well. P13, not great. But, thanks for watching. If you did like the video, be sure to leave a like. New to the channel, be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell. Got more iRacing on the way this week. And don't hit that guy. Thanks for watching.